To be exact, you have to fill a basin with cold water, and add as much as ice as you have at home. The more you add ice, the better. Then, put your feet in the water and keep them underwater for at least 10 to 15 minutes. Do this process every night before you go to sleep. If you commonly suffer from colds and flu, you have to instantly make your immune system stronger and prevent further complications and health issues. According to the well-known Russian doctor, Dr. Sergei Bubnovsky, the immune system will be meaningfully increased if you douse your legs in ice-cold water for at least 10 to 15 minutes on a daily basis. He also claimed that this process has the ability to avoid both of colds and flu. If your immune system is weak, then you can repeat this process every 4 hours. A newest study that has been conducted at the University of Virginia discovered that the icy water has the ability to stimulate the creation of norepinephrine, which is actually an important hormone that makes the immune system stronger. In addition, the icy water provides a lot of other health benefits, which includes the following. Ease sore muscles. Dousing the feet in icy water can actually soothe the pain in the muscles. Fights depression. The cold receptors have the ability to affect the skin, so the icy water will eventually treat depression symptoms, as well as to improve the mood. Healthier skin. The cold water therapy energizes the skin, avoids clotting and tightens the pores and cuticles. Hair shine. The cold water can actually close the follicles and make the hair both shiny and smooth. In conclusion, you have to make this simple and easy trick on a daily basis and enjoy its numerous health benefits.